long time. But is there still something that they can learn from how someone like Shami Kohli was finally on that kind of pitch?
Definitely, 100%. You know, those two bowlers that you mentioned there are masters in their own conditions. They've proven that for a long period of time. But you have to, as any cricketer, not just bowlers, you have to try and learn from players what they do in their own conditions. And that's obviously what he did on day five there. I picked up that he ran in with a lot of intensity. It felt like he tried to bowl a bit quicker than he did in the first innings. And therefore, obviously, you know, things happen a little bit quicker off the pitch. I mean, it was a day five wicket, so he had that in his favour. But there was a huge intensity about his bowling. So that's one. It's, you know, that you're going to bowl short spells in the heat. But when you do bowl, that you bowl with a lot of intensity and make sure you maximise that. And just learning from the lengths that he bowled. He's a guy that hits the stumps a lot. And that's something we, from a bowling point of view, is want to make sure that we are better at. I thought in the first innings especially, We were too wide, and therefore they scored quite frequently square of the wicket. So, yeah, there's lots of lessons to learn. I spoke to one of our young bowlers and said to him that it's a good learning opportunity for you is actually just to sit and watch what someone does when they're on top of the game in their own conditions and just learn from his angles at the crease. How does he reverse the ball? So, yeah, there's definitely learning to take from that.